It is opening night for Broadway and Cincinnati's run of Tootsie. The musical comedy is based on the Oscar-nominated 1982 film. It's about an unemployed actor who dresses up as a woman to get a television role. The show runs at the Aronoff through March 19th. We have a link to buy tickets on the Local 12 News app and local12.com.